Lowe's announced its quarterly dividend of 16 cents per share, an increase of about 14% over its prior dividend in April of 14 cents. The dividend will be payable on August 8th to shareholders of record as of July 25th. Lowe's has declared a cash dividend each quarter since it went public in 1961. Shares are lower by about 1%. In other dividend news, Comcast Corporation announced its quarterly dividend of 16.25 cents per share. Raytheon Company maintained its quarterly dividend of 50 cents per share. Range Resources maintained its quarterly dividend of 4 cents per share. Among dividend increases, El Paso Electric Company announced its quarterly dividend of 25 cents per share, an increase of about 14% over its prior dividend in March of 22 cents. This is Sayoko Marase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.